Hello my friends, today I want to show you how to make this money stand with the rows. Let's go! Divide the bill into three parts. I'm using a big fake dollar bill, so you can see each step better. Valley fold. Unfold. Fold in half several times. Unfold the bill and fold each part in half again. I should divide the bill into 32 parts. Unfold the bill. Mounting fold. this crease is our main line now. Fold the edge to this main line. I'm folding this part back so you can see it better. Make a crease using only two parts. Fold these two parts down and make a crease using next two parts. Repeat this step until the end of the bill. fold the bill as I'm showing. Repeat after me. Fold this part inside. Use a double-sided tape or a stapler for the connection of two edges. The stand is completed. This is the real size of a dollar bill. You can make a rose for decoration. How to fold it I showed you earlier. The origami is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.